A 32-year-old Julio Jacinto of Grand Forks is charged with felony attempted unlawful entry into vehicle. According to court documents, on August 3rd, just before 2 p.m., he was reported trying to pry open the door of a Tahoe in Grand Forks. Witnesses yelled at him. He threw the pry stick he was using, fled, but came back in the area and was arrested by police. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.